Today's Gospel, Friday, November 24, is taken from St. Luke, chapter 19, verses 45 to 48. Jesus entered the temple area and proceeded to drive out those who were selling things, saying to them, "It is written, 'My house shall be a house of prayer,' but you have made it a den of thieves." And every day, he was teaching in the temple area. The chief priests, the scribes, and the leaders of the people, meanwhile, were seeking to put him to death. But they could not find no way to accomplish their purpose because all the people were hanging on his words. The Gospel of the Lord. Today's faithful reflection is from Brother Mon de Ocampo, Sacred Spaces. Today's Gospel is extremely short, only 4 verses. Yet it opens with a somewhat violent scene. Jesus has taken a whip and is driving the money changers out of the temple area. This is not the Jesus we see very often. On this day, Jesus was extremely angry that this holy temple was being used for commerce, for money making. The sacred temple was being defiled. Jesus was so angry. He took a whip and drove the money changers out of the temple. It can be easy to take sacred and safe places, such as a church, for granted. At times, we may even forget that we are in a holy and sacred space. The next time you are in your church, I invite you to sit quietly for a few minutes. Notice the peace, the sacredness of this blessed space. Experience the presence of God in this holy place. Experience the presence of God in the people who are with you and around you. As human beings, we all need sacred spaces, be that a church, a forest, the ocean, the mountains, a small lake, or your own backyard. When we recognize the sacred, we know deep within us that God is there with us. Every moment of our day is sacred, if we perceive it that way. God is always with us. Let us pray. Lord, teach me your ways and make me worthy of your generosity. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.